I'm good, thank you.
Yes, yes.
And my name is Nagraj. I'm calling from Karnataka.
Yeah.
And
Well, yeah,
yes, sir.
sir.
I am doing job. I'm head constable in Karnataka.
You are head constable in Karnataka.
Yes.
Yeah, that's fantastic, sir.
1 year. I have service 8 year completed now.
Yeah.
I am head constable promotion in 1 year.
In 1 year, huh? So last 1 year you are in hands, you are doing job as a head constable in Bangalore, Karnataka.
Yes, Karnataka. Only in Bangalore.
Only in
Only
Bangalore.
in Bangalore.
But where exactly you are from, sir? You are in Karnataka or some other place you are? What's your native place?
Some other place, it's from 300 kilometer. Our district name is Koppal.
Gopal,
Koppal.
Koppal,
Koppal.
Koppal, Koppal. So,
You know about the history, Karnataka history?
well, I just know Tipu Sultan, sir. I just know Tipu Sultan only.
And you know Krishna Devaraya Vade?
Krishna Devaraya, no, sir. I have no idea about. Okay, could you
You
please
know,
tell me about?
you see this one photo? He
Yeah,
is
I see.
Mysore. He is Mysore Vadaya.
Mysore Vada. Yes,
You
yes.
know Mysore Dasara, the great famous in the world.
Yeah, Mysore, I know Mysore.
You know, now we are living nearest to Bangalore. This one city
Yes.
nearest to Bangalore.
Nearest to Bangalore. So how's Bangalore, sir? How's Bangalore? Could you please tell me about
Bangalore is good now.
Bangalore? Mm.
I'm fantastic, and it's a very historical, and it's a silicon city.
Yeah.
Making a lot of technologies. Bangalore city is famous in the Asia.
Yeah. Why
All
famous, sir? Why famous, sir? What's kind of a special in Bangalore?
Why? Because here multinational companies and your product information
Yeah.
technology, information technology. You know, software, totally software machine. Here product lot of
IT sector.
that's we call to Silicon City in Bangalore.
Same like in America, Silicon Valley, and say here, yeah,
In Bangalore.
Silicon City.
Lot of technology in city,
Yes,
and
yes.
multinational also here,
That's right.
and famous our Vidhan
Yes, yes.
Sauda, and the great international airport Devanahalli.
Yeah.
And that's all. And nearest to, you know about the Tipu Sultan here, near, he's, you see in photo, that one Mysore, his administration before, his administration in Mysore.
Before Tipu Sultan or after Tipu Sultan?
Before he is now here, see in our kingdom, is
Yeah,
what
yeah.
do you Is before either Ali
Before.
after so Tipu Sultan,
Yeah.
Mysore Vadaya starting
Okay.
administration
Okay,
Karnataka.
I see.
Before our Mysore also one of the capital. After you change the Bangalore capital
After
of
change,
capital.
yeah, yes, I see.
After
And
name change it
yeah,
only
and
before no Karnataka only Mysore. Mysore is capital of city and district also. Now
yes,
they
yes.
change Karnataka.
Karnataka.
1970, exactly, I don't know, 1973, and change it.
Okay, then tell me about your job, sir. Are you enjoying as a head constable in your department?
Yes, I am enjoying because I am not a higher qualification, I am a low qualification. That's why I am love and enjoying this one job.
Well, I don't think so that you are a low qualification. You have definitely a higher level confidence. You are a higher level confidence right now. How could be you are lower class like that?
No, I am not qualified. Just 10 plus 2 pass.
10 plus 2 only.
Second year I completed. And yeah. Job.
Yeah.
Written exam I wrote it.
Mm-hmm.
And physical exam also. After I came to police job.
Yeah.
I got it, police job. Which
are you enjoying? Are you enjoying, sir? Are you enjoying?
Of course, enjoying.
So, could you please tell me what kind of a difficulty? Sorry, sir.
Why,
please?
Why are you enjoying? You know, police department.
Yes, sir. Please.
Higher education persons also, including me also, doing job.
Yeah.
And graduate. There are a lot of study, MA, BA, lot of studied persons in I am doing with job. I am also very happy because they are qualified teacher, but they are come to police.
You are here, that's because of your courage, sir. The confidence you have right now, that's fantastic. Yeah, that's fantastic. And what you wanted to be in your life, like what if you the police people will like they will promote you as a what do we say a commissioner of Karnataka? What do you think about that? What are you going to implement? What kind of a changes you will put in a police department or in a circular? What kind of a stuff would you like to change if you're going to become a commissioner of police in Karnataka? What kind of stuff would you like to change? Could you please tell the audience? I really would like to know.
Lot of problems we are now facing.
Mm-hmm.
Who is political power use? And who is using the money? And they don't care about the law. That's one concern. And poor people and low people were not given to justice.
Mm-hmm.
Because politics involved in police.
Yeah.
When politics involved the in police, police who correctly doing a police duty, he is not doing correctly. Because when interfere the politics, is left it. Who is currently doing? Okay, you can do it anywhere. He is not giving to justice.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever you do, sir. Air officer call. Hey, you release that one person. Okay, sir. Whatever. Hey, you can put it anyone other slow one simple case. Mm-hmm. And that one is now running.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well,
the police
well,
is not to correct first we have correct politics is correct politics we are first we have give the who is rowdy. He is rowdy, is elected to in our state, in our country. We are going to salute him first. Mm-hmm. We have changed to politics.
Yes, sir.
After automatically control everyone, corruption also control, and where education are very business now, education.
Mm-hmm.
Not a quality education, it not giving now. We are there only, how much you give, they are only specialty and tie, and they are wearing the very beautiful dress. They are not giving good education. Automatically everyone also, and higher education and higher lot of schools person, they are taking the drugs.
Mm-hmm.
And bad habits are old. When we have taken well education, and we are education learn, we are innocent. we are innocent. But now we are anybody to all our most cheated persons, educated are own most cheated now. Anybody to anybody now, migrant worker and anybody worker any doing any cheated anywhere in our country? No.
Yes.
Only cheated only higher education and software engineers, they are only cheated in the world.
Mm-hmm.
Change it, automatically change it. First, we are changed to political, politics persons, and automatically education system. Then automatically everyone control. We are give the morality education. I want, now our education system, I am not giving the money. I am those studied. I am a BC hostel they are given, and dress, food, everyone they are giving up to 10th. I like that one education, that type of education I like. And our Indian education system, Gurukula Paddhati system, Gurukula system, I like. Totally automatically in our control, corruption and rowdyism, everyone automatically control, I think. What do you say about, I am saying correct, Adhan?
Well, you're absolutely fantastic, sir. You know, like you people don't have to, you know, convey your message. Like you have a lots of things to say to your higher people, to higher commission, to the to the ministers, but they are not ready to listen from you, because
yes,
you
yes.
know very well what's going on in the system. You know what's going on in the system. What's kind of what's people are, most of the people are they trying to cheat our systems? You know, there's no transparency between.